Man, I've done like five takes of this. No matter what, this will be the take that I use for this video.
Hey guys, this is Andre with the Andre Lifestyle. This is a lifestyle channel where I document and educate my audience on what I've experienced in the military, the health and fitness rules that I live by, the self-improvement books that I've read, and the travel destinations that I recommend. Subscribe to my channel to stay up to date with new, great content every week.
Hey guys, this is Andre with the Andre Lifestyle. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be talking about three things you must bring with you to Coast Guard Boot Camp. Starting with number one, a quality watch. One with multiple functions, alarm, timer, water resistant, etc. The watch that I've used in the past and will be using in the future is a G-Shock watch. These watches are really sturdy, and they're just, in my opinion, they're just perfect for any military personnel and law enforcement. I know a lot of military and law enforcement actually do use these watches because, like I said, they're just quality. They're sturdy, and you can bang them up, and they're still good. Okay. In the description below, I will be providing two links to two G-Shock watches that I recommend. They're not expensive. They're pretty cheap, and they're nothing fancy. And trust me, you don't need anything fancy. Once you get out of boot camp, you can buy yourself the $200 watches that people buy themselves. But my recommendation, check the links out. They are affiliate links, so if you do buy them from those links, I do get commission off them. So if you want to help out the channel, that would be awesome, okay? But honestly, any G-Shock watch will do the job, okay? Next is you need a high quality razor for Coast Guard boot camp. I know high quality razors are expensive, like just ridiculously fucking expensive, okay? And I know that and I understand that, and but I didn't know that going into Coast Guard boot, like I didn't care for Coast Guard boot camp, and that was a terrible decision on my part, because if you bring a crappy razor to Coast Guard boot camp, it's really, really gonna fuck up your face. So what you need to understand is in the morning, you're gonna have very little time to shave. So if you're using those plastic disposable, like crappy razors, they get dull really quick. You're gonna be cutting up your face, and if you cut your face, a company commander will notice, thus ruining your day, because a company commander will say something to you. Basically, you're drawing attention to yourself because you have cuts all over your face. Just trust me, guys. Get yourself a high quality razor so your day goes smoothly. You know? Okay. I hope you guys get that. Third thing and final thing, you need envelopes, notebook paper, and stamps and pens, of course. And please, people, do not forget your stamps. Your family won't be hearing from you for several weeks once you get to boot camp, but the second you get the opportunity, you're gonna wanna have those things with you, because, like I said, your family's gonna wanna hear from you, and I'm sure you're gonna wanna hear from your family, and you won't know when you're gonna go to the PX, the exchange, to buy these things. So it's just good to already have all that stuff with you already, okay? And this is just a quick video that I wanted to make about, that I thought about today actually, that I think will help just make Coast Guard boot camp easier. This was this channel, well, this channel's a lifestyle channel, but I guess it's kind of turned into what it's turned to. But I, like I said, I just want people to have an easier time during Coast Guard boot camp, okay? So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, drop a like on this video. Comment on this video. I love reading your comments. Share this video. And of course, please subscribe to my channel. I'm also going to be I also have a PayPal money pool if you guys want to donate to me. Find any of the information on this channel beneficial to you, please consider donating. You will be helping the channel. I'm constantly trying my best to make these videos better and edit them the best I can for you guys. And so any amount that you think is deserving, I would really appreciate it. And as always, guys, live the lifestyle that you want to live. Peace.